So let me get this right. You want a skull with gears for eyes, a crack in its head held together with staples. You want the skull to be like a skull and crossbones, but instead of bones, you want a hammer and maybe like a screwdriver or some tool. You want it to have a beard. You want electricity or a lightning bolt or something in there. You want some wood, and you'd also like a little splash of America. Say less, fam. I got you.